What's going on, everybody? What's going on, world? It's Sugar and Spice Topics. So I just wanted to get on this chick right here because she's putting Nicki Minaj and Cardi B in her song, chasing their clout, trying to basically do what they're doing lately, trying to capitalize off of their name. People have put Nicki Minaj and Cardi B against each other. The other day, I made a video entitled Nicki Minaj is the queen of rap. I meant every word of that. That's how I felt. And although I knew it was going to get some feedback, I mean, I already knew what I was asking for. I knew what it was hitting for. I meant what I said. Now, I'm going to tell y'all this. There's not just one queen in the world. There's not just one queen in one country. There are several queens in the world at once. So in my opinion, that's my opinion. I didn't like how Miley Cyrus is coming out. Sorry, Nicki, but I listen to Cardi. Nicki never indicated or implied that she thought that she should be the only female rapper to be listened to. Nicki Minaj has always been a lyricist. She fights for that. And I understand it because when I go to the studio, it takes me 6 months to write a song and I just do it for fun. So for somebody to make hit upon hit upon hit upon hit upon hit, and then you have another person that people just want to make a celebrity, not that they were born this, and they write them songs, they write them hits upon hits upon hits. That's going to make the real MC, the real lyricist, the one with the real talent feel some sort of way, especially when you're coming for their throne. Particularly, I don't think that Cardi B came intentionally for Nicki's throne. But that's just the way it seemed like the world in this industry tried to pan it out. They tried to take Nicki Minaj's whole career and say that Cardi B dethroned her. But back to Miley Cyrus, who was looking like a nut on the VMAs in 2013, coming out twerking, sticking her tongue out, humping a big finger. Like the girl looked a sick mess, a drug addicted mess. And they praised her for that. This is the type of world we living in, y'all. Pay attention. They taking the credibility that real artists, real people that strive, that don't find themselves having to humiliate other people to make it. And they're trying to make it their own. And that's exactly what I see Miley Cyrus doing. Trying to capitalize off of Nicki Minaj and praise and kiss up to Cardi B. Miley Cyrus has a lot of talent. She don't have to do that. She does not have to hump a finger and she don't have to stick her tongue out and just look like a nut. She has talent. She can sing. She's on a wrecking ball, butt naked. Like these people go far and beyond and you have people that praise these people. They look like foolish. Like it's foolish and it does not make sense. So now you have when you go to Google, the first thing you see is Miley Cyrus comes for Nicki or she indicates something, whatever, indications of Nicki Minaj and Cardi B on her song. So she's debuting herself based on Nicki Minaj and Cardi B. I mean, I'm sure Cardi may not mind because she's praising Cardi. But what she's doing, and Cardi has said, stop putting two rappers against each other. These two women, they doing their thing. They on their own thing, doing their own thing. And you have people like Miley in the mix trying to make them, force them to be against one another. Tell me what y'all think about that. Peace.